hits. Right side. Okay, left 6 and 7 down, right 3rd up from the bottom. So right this guy. Left 6, 7. I don't think that, Joe. It's just him and his other guy that offshot from him have already been caught twice resealing and putting redemptions into products. So they claim it was from distributors. That's all I'm going to say about it. Still a crazy case, and congrats to everybody that was involved in it. Left high, 6 and 7, alright. 6 and 7 down, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, right here. 6 and 7. Alright. What's up, guys? It's Tim from Live Case Break. That one doesn't want to stand up. We've got the first three boxes of Archive SIG Series, December 9th, 2015, around 6 o'clock Eastern. Danny, here we go, man. Speaking of Mets, George Foster out of 61. Man, this stuff is tight packaging. I don't know what your top set is. I'll have to look at the back. 84 tops, George Foster. I didn't even know George Foster played for the Mets. Didn't even know. 8 out of 61. Very nice. The Breakers broadcast looks clearer tonight, doesn't it, guys? Although, maybe all the new changes they did, they upgraded the video infrastructure. Seems like it looks clear. I was going to say, I had no idea he was a Met. Alright, box 2, Danny. That'll play. Smoltzy out of 21. 10 out of 21 on Smoltz. Yeah, unfortunately, no, there's no IMs. And unfortunately, all the banners that I just made that are brand new are not the right size anymore. So I've got to redo all those, too. So that'll be fun. 89 tops, Danny. That is almost his rookie year. Damn. What is Smoltz rookie? 88? Says he was on the Braves in 88. So I'm assuming 87 or 88. I don't know his, not good with old school rookies. 10 out of 21 on that, Danny. Smoltz. Alright, George Foster, John Smoltz. Let's see who your last one is, buddy. Good luck, buddy. Sean Green? That is pretty damn cool. Sorry, I know that's probably not a huge hit, but that's pretty cool. He was an awesome Blue Jay. 17 out of 17. 2000 Bowman. Sean Green, he was a Met, a Dodger, a Blue Jay. Or no, was Green a Met? Sean Green was a Met, wasn't he? 17 out of 17. That's pretty damn cool. He was a Met. Yeah, I thought he was. Met, a Blue Jay. He doesn't have a lot of ink out there either. These cards are in really good condition too. I was kind of worried about this stuff when it first came out. A little worried that they might not have the best condition cards. The Smoltz is pretty solid. The Jewish Hammer? Tell me that was his nickname. Not too bad, Danny. That Smoltz is nice out of 21. The Foster's your whammy. The Green's average, I would say. Are some of them bad? We'll get there then, I'm sure. Guys, we have a full case of this, $17.99. 20-box case for later in the night. I've got personals of Draft, Signature Series, Draft Jumbo, and Regulars. That's the first couple right there for Danny. Robert's got five on order. As soon as he wants me to rip them, I will. I will text him right now. I don't know, we're up and at it here. Danny, you want all those shipped to you, or do you think you're going to send the Green and Foster to Comp C? I assume you might keep the Smoltz, or maybe you're going to sell all three. If you don't know right now, I can just put them in your pile and you can let me know later. Ringleader's Aussie card. Who I am. Label these for Danny. Jumbo. Chad, first three boxes of archives. Here they are. Danny just opened. Smoltz out of 21. George Foster out of 61. Sean Green, 17 out of 17. All right, Smoltz to you. Other two to Comp C. All right, you got it. That's what I figured. I like the Sean Green. I think it's cool. I know, some people might consider that a whammy. Okay. There's the Aussie right there. Castilla didn't sign for it, did he? Oh my god, that is so damn cool. That is freaking cool. What is the Aussie number to? I don't see a number anywhere on it. Oh, 101, okay. I couldn't see it. Gotcha. Here's the schedule for anything, guys, for you, 220. We want to try to get the draft filled up first. We need 10 or 11 more, I think. So what I'm going to do, let's see, I got another order here. Joe, I'll do your archives box for you first. Let me know what number you want, buddy. Have at it, guys. I'll do single boxes, and then I'm going to take a break and send out an email and get Twitter fired up for the Bowman Draft. I want to start the Bowman Draft by 7:30, I'm hoping. 7:30 or 8:30 at the latest. And then we'll have the late-night player-style break on Archives, $17.99 a spot. We've got about 40 left in that, I believe. Somewhere around there. 67 spots, you'll get a player. A lot of people bought a bunch of combo spots. Send me a picture just so I have the serial number so I can scratch it off my master list. Because I have a list of what's been redeemed and what hasn't. Or you can just give me the number. I bet you did. Top right for Joe. All right. Top right. Here we go. Good luck. Oh my god. God, that was terrible. Good luck, Joe. Is that Beltran? Oh my god. That is sick. Delgado is a J. Get out of here. 6 out of 20. I thought it was Delgado was a Met for a minute. Dean, text me a picture of it, and in your next shipment, I'm going to toss you a free pack. It'll be like we have draft, contenders, Topps Chrome, a whole bunch of random stuff in that box right now. Here is my number, Dean. 6 out of 20. Oh, it's got a big scratch right there. Do these have different parallels, or are they all numbered out of the jersey number? That would be my next question. Is it really 60% Mets? That is pretty crazy. I don't know what the Delgado's worth. I'll pay whatever it's worth. I don't know. Are there any on eBay right now? My instincts would tell me 25, 30 bucks, somewhere around there. That would be my first inclination without looking up anything. Chad, you're up, buddy. Yeah, I don't want to buy any base. I've got more base than I know what to do with. Too much base. I'll go box 13, wherever that is. We'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, right here. That work? Alright. Let's see what Chadwick gets. Trollolololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololololol Wow. Luis Gonzalez 101. Topps Turkey Red. Diamondbacks uniform too. That's pretty sweet. That's where he hit all the home runs. So was Luis Gonzalez number one? Because that was his jersey number? Yeah, he'll definitely get decent cash for that, I bet. So he was number 20. Okay, so this product has nothing to do with jersey numbers then. So there are 101 parallels of different players. And lower numbered parallels. So that Delgado could be a lower numbered parallel, we just don't know. I have no idea. No idea with this stuff, yeah. Hey, I try to go box 13, because that was my number. So every player has a 101, Joe? Do they all have parallels out of 22 and like random stuff like that, or do we not know that yet? Nice card, Chadwick. Mariano's a tribute 101. Oh my god, that card's probably so nice. I'm gonna put these in sleeves so the surfaces don't get scratched any more than they already are. Those don't fit. Use the big ones. So much draft. You want to see draft? There's draft. So many cases. Chat is all about that draft. Your links aren't working for some reason, Danny. I don't know why your links aren't working. I imagine I imagine that they did. Bad Aussie Lynx. 15 cases worth? Oh my god. VIP for you guys. $15 a month. You don't have to deal with ads anymore. It's smart by them. There are plenty of people that'll pay 15 bucks and not have to deal with ads. True. Ad blocker works the same. Oh, one of the Omars came out. Oh, what? How are they gonna make it a redemption? Also, that guy needs to auction that. It'll get way more money. Yeah. Does anybody else want a single? I'll keep ripping for a few minutes. Otherwise, I'm going to take 10 minutes and send out an email and let everybody know where we're at. We're under 10 now for the draft dual case. So 7:30 or 8 should be the targeted start time for that. Should be. Okay, Tanner. I will check in a second, Daniel. Okay, sounds good, Joe. Sounds good. Okay, Tanner, what did you get? I'm not seeing it here. I got your draft order, your spots in the multi. For some reason, I'm not seeing a box. Oh, there it goes. Okay, two archives. All right, nice. Let me know. Go ahead and pick. And Chadwick, another spot in the jumbo. All right, we're down to 8, I think. Nine says the website. Forgot to take the sale price off. Let me go do that. You guys still got the early bird price. Any of you guys want in on the dual case of draft jumbo? I'll honor the $89.99 if you grab a spot right now. Otherwise, I'm taking the sale price off. Anybody else in the room? Okay, so you are getting into draft, Daniel? All right, here, let me add them right now for you. Go right ahead, Joe. I'll wait a couple for you. All right, Daniel, let me add your 500, man. Customer ID 315, Daniel. All right, you're all set. You now have 1,056 points. Bottom left. And second from the bottom right, right here. All right, all set, Tanner? These are the two winners, huh? Winna, winna. This box just took a spill. There we go. All set, Tanner? So to make sure you didn't get booted or something. Alright, here we go, buddy. Good luck. Dude, I'm not kidding. There are people that have like $400 in rewards. They're just saving for a case. That's what they say. There's people that haven't even cashed them in since we started the new site a year ago. Or a year and a half ago. Levon Hernandez. Is that a rookie by chance? He looks young there. 36 out of 60. That could be his rookie. It's 97. It's only got, it's got 96 posted. I don't know if that's a rookie or not. It's got his 96 stats posted, but that wasn't his official rookie year. 97 was his rookie year. So I have no idea. There you go. 36 out of 60 on the Leivan Hernandez. I would think that's a rookie, but I don't know. You have to look it up. 98 or 97 tops by the looks. John Neese, baby. John Neese. Oh, that card's out of the thing. That's why it looked off-centered. Let me see if it pops right back in. No, the Bonehead Topps employee sealed that in the magnetic. See? Yeah, it won't move. So if you want me to cut the seal tanner and move that so it doesn't get more damage, I will. But otherwise, maybe you're better off just slamming it down and maybe it'll pop out. I could probably get a flathead screwdriver in there, but I'll let you do that because I don't want to hurt your card. Let me see if it'll work with just a fingernail. There we go. Use the grubby fingernails. Got it. It went back into place. The card actually looks fine. Shockingly. All right, there's your first one. Number two. Good luck. It's a Yankee. It's Reggie. Nice. Holy. 2 out of 4. Low numbered. 2 out of 4, Reggie. And hey, he signed above the fake auto. That's a nice hit. That one I should know. 1980 tops. Definitely not a rookie. 1980 tops. That is a nice one. I was just thinking, Chad, I think, I don't know, I feel like you're going to get a surprise number for that, Luis. Actually, I'm going to do these separately so they don't rub against each other and scuff up. I don't know if most of you guys are like me, but I hate it when the magnetics or the BGS slabs get scuffed up. Will I get paper? Wait, what do you want me to get? Paper? A box top? For what, Joe? I missed what you were asking me. I totally missed. You want me to slow roll more than... Oh, like left to right, you mean? I thought the slow roll with the front of the box was good. I'll do that for you, yeah. Yeah, sure. Oh, I got my little question marks. I'll use the question marks. Let me make sure you were first, Danny. I may have somebody else to beat you to it. Okay, Chad, Joe, Danny. Alright, Danny, you are up. Sing Fat Bottom Girls while opening them. Here, I'll put it on Queen Radio. Maybe we'll get lucky. Got that loaded up, man. Come on. Get Fat Bottom Girls. Oh! Look at that. Danny, that is mojo, man. Very first song that popped up. Where is it? Where does it say Queen Radio? Queen Radio, very first song. There you go, man. Doesn't get any better than that. Of all the Queen songs, they knew! Called his shot. Alright. Which two, I can't scroll up the chat. I don't have the option to scroll up the chat, so I need you to post your boxes again. This new Breakers interface is killing me tonight. Killing me! Rigged. Yes. We'll see what he says. Sing Fat Bottom Girls. Let me turn this up. Rigged. Oh, I love it. I love it. Bottom left and bottom right is what you said, Danny. Let's hope the Cardinals mojo strikes for you. Let's hope. What the hell is that noise out there? Danny, confirm! The Australian internet. I'm going to pull out bottom left and bottom right. I trust Chad. Alright, there's the confirm. Here we go. Fat bottom. Ah, I see. Dude. There's like something in the bottom of the case there that keeps catching. Here, we'll do the Joe slow roll. Here we go. This is spanking. Damn. Cepeda, Allen and Ginter, 16 out of 17. A former Cardinal. The stuff is living up to the hype so far. Like I told you guys, it's sold out at every single retailer. Isn't that crazy, Chad? Like, think about what this product cost them. Absolutely nothing in production. Just the autographs. Just the autographs. Alright, next box. That's probably what they did, is they went to ComC, dude. For the ones they didn't already have in the vault. We'll do the slow roll again. Almost looks like a museum sketch under there. That is Big Cat. Boy, I could not tell. I thought it was Tulo, Cargo, Big Cat out of 40. Very nice card. One of the Galarragas. I think this was like a test product, Joe, and I think they're going to make this product again next year and make it really crazy. 36 out of 40 on the Big Cat for Danny. What am I doing with those, Danny? ComC or keep pile? Sleeve them up if you're keeping them. Dun. Yeah, dude, they need to get Trout and Harper for the next one. They get Trout, Harper, Donaldson, those type of players. Can you even imagine? Man. Up the price a little bit. I think people would pay a little bit more for a couple better names. All right, which one you want, Joe? David Wright. Hey, Robert. Just send me a picture of it, buddy, with your name. You can text it to me at that number right there. And you'll get a free pack in your next shipment from us. It'll be like a Bowman pack, a Topps pack, something like that. If you don't have a cell phone that can text, you can send me an email with a picture of it, Robert. to tim@livecasebreak.com. Fifth on the left. There's four, there's five. Here we go. Good luck, Joe. An OPG pack. Yes. OPG. From Canada, eh? Almost forgot to do your slow roll, dude. Blue border. Alright. Good luck. We get it to focus. Come on. What is going on here? Just lost. Oh, okay. There it goes. It's the Cubs. Mark Grace out of 17. Solid. 16. No, not out of 17. 57. Wow. My eyesight. Holy crap. 31 out of 57. 1990 tops, so it's not a rookie. I wonder how many guys they actually got them to sign their rookie cards, too. That would go a decent way to improve some value, too, if they got some rookie autos. 1990 Mark Grace is actually at a 57. 31 out of 57. All right, I'll set it off on this side. So you got a Delgado and a Grace over there. No rookie cards at all? I wonder why they went that route. Do you guys remember the product 2006 Bowman Originals? That's the last time they did this. They bought a whole bunch of Bowman cards, slabbed them, and had the guys sign them. But they did rookie cards back then. I tell you, it's so stupid they waited this long. They should do this set every damn year. There's no reason not to, or at least every 2 years. Mix up the checklist, get different cards. There's been plenty of cards of my favorite players that I've wished I had signed. I've looked at them and been like, man, that would look nice with an auto. Parallels, inserts, they need to do all sorts of stuff like that. Like Chad said, it's not going to cost them anything. Very cheap. Okay, last call, $89.99 on the dual caser. Anybody else want a spot? Now is the time. It's going back up to the regular price. I forgot to take it off. Extremely untapped market. I wish I had access to athletes, dude. I would buy the cards. Insert some of my own sketches for my original content and make the product. Dude, we could just pay Greg. Pay Greg to go around to all the ballparks and stalk people. Would work. The only thing we need is our own original content. That's it. Move that base. Yep. Are those the only Mets? Howard Johnson, Franco Foster, and Dykstra? Or are there any more? It really is, man. It really is. I'll definitely buy, if I can find the Delgado 101 and the Allerud 101, if they're SJs, I will be all over them. They'll go right into my 101 frame. Glavin, Delgado, Strawberry, Gooden, wow. That is pretty cool. How many Royals did Topps get? They loaded on Mets. How many Royals did they get? They get Jazz, Bo Jackson in it? I actually looked at the checklist today, but I don't remember. Oh, we're going to go back to 90s here. David Cone, Mookie Wilson. My God, there's a ton of Mets. You weren't kidding. What do you guys think about this? I was talking about this with Larry today. Do you guys like it when the checklist is kind of like... like it has a mystique to it, kind of. You don't know how many cards of each player or what versions, or do you want a full checklist with every single breakdown? I kind of like the fact that you don't know what cards are going to be signed by who. It adds a little bit to it. Or do you guys want the full checklist? You want to know who signed what year, how many copies of each are available, etc., etc. I think the fact that none of that was released kind of fueled all the pre-orders on this. I mean, it's pretty crazy that this is the first product in a long, like a year, that sold out on release day. Haven't had one that sold out that quick. Well, the resale hasn't suffered yet, Joe. The cheapest cases we can find right now are $1,100 to $1,200 already. And those are on eBay. On DealerNet, the product doesn't even exist. Like, you can't even buy it. That may change over the next couple days, but the fact is they didn't make a lot of this at all. There's not much. Yeah. Good point, Chad. Good point. Luis Gonzalez. I saw quite a few really, really good cases today. The only complaint I saw was the one case that had 5 Ken Griffey Seniors. That was the only complaint I saw from the entire day. Yeah. I don't know if he opened the rest or not. I didn't stick around. I just kind of popped in and out of rooms here and there just to see. The funny thing is, Joe, we don't know what the abortion spot is yet. I haven't opened any of it. Creeping. Alright guys, I'm going to take 10 minutes, send out a mailer, get the spots updated, and then we will get going here. Well, I got 5 spots left in draft. Alan, I got your 2 spots, buddy. So it looks like we are going to be starting draft around 7:15 to 7:30. Which is music to this guy's ears. I've got personals of Hobby and Jumbo as well. Everything's in stock. So if you guys need anything at all, just let me know. I'll be back in about 10 minutes. Chad, what was Tom and Stacy running singles at today? Were they doing them at a slight markup, or were they doing them at cost? Oh, case breaks. Oh, I thought you said they were doing personals. Oh, like their own case breaks. You mean like their own personal cases? okay. Gotcha, gotcha. That's okay. Gotcha. Yep, yep. He talks in riddles.
No, he actually said it perfectly. I misread it completely. I try. I hear in riddles. What's up, Mr. Pibb? How are you, man? Did you see me screw him last night? Poor Mr. Pibb. Keith is on a tear. Yeah.
Bowman draft pick, just 5 left and for purchase, blah 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 blah, should be all set. I would not be surprised if they filled it. Although it does say in big bold letters, only redeemable at the Nationals, so. We'll see. I remember that, yeah, I went swimming in the Caribbean. Didn't I pull you an Adam Jones white whale a month ago? Pretty sure that was you. We're going to ignore that. There was an Adam Jones white whale and a Ripken auto in that triple threads break. Oh, I know, it didn't offset the losses. I'm just giving you shit. We're going to ignore that. Yeah, I think the Ripken was the night before in the Baltimore. I remember the O's had a nice break, and whoever your other team was got something. Was it a Ricky Henderson auto? You had the A's and the Orioles. I'm very much seeing this break in my head right now. Yeah, I think it was a Henderson out of 18. It wasn't huge or anything, but nice card. But yeah, it's been a slump, man.
I know.
Robert has 5 signature series ordered, so whenever he shows up, we will, Dean, what's up? Okay, I got your scratch off. I will make a note in just a second to include that. Robert I, did you get my cell? Yankee Clipper? Or were you going to email your, scratch off in? I can add it for you tonight if you email it in. Emailed it to me? Okay, I don't have it. Let me write my email address down. I think you got a... You might have a digit off or something, because I don't have it in my inbox. Or not a digit, but a letter off, maybe. I'm looking here. Check my spam. It's not in my spam either. All our metas are on ComC if we have any. I don't even know if we have any. You get any offers on it? Robert, you are all set. Okay, free pack. The way those work is they ship with your next order, so it'll sit on the sorting table, and then whenever you buy anything else, that ships free with it. Boy, that thing got beat up in the mail, didn't it? Poor thing. Let me make sure I got your shipping address correct. Brooklyn Court. Yep, got it. Okay, cool. Okay, so Robert gets a free pack. Gotta love USPS, man. Cards come out okay? Ah, that Canseco 101's cool. What uniform is that? Oh, Yankees, nice. Couldn't tell. I did not look at the price because I assumed it would be insane. Okay, free pack, Dean. Robert. Got you guys.